Hello friends, welcome back to my kitchen. Today we are making a strawberry smoothie bowl. To our new subscribers, you're most welcome. We'll go straight ahead to our ingredients, which are here. We have coconut milk. We will need 2 cups of coconut milk. We have a full cup of strawberries. We have 3 frozen bananas. I freeze them for 2 hours. This is to make them creamy. Here we have 4 dates which are pitted. We have removed the seeds. Here we have chia seeds. This is to thicken the smoothie. We have ginger powder. This is to improve the flavor. And this is optional, you can add some lemon juice. There is a lemon, we'll squeeze juice from it. So we'll begin by cutting the strawberries and the bananas. As you can see here, they're already prepared. We'll begin by adding our milk in the blender. Just have some extra milk standby in case the milk will be little. So right now I've added our strawberries, followed by our bananas. Basically everything is going into the blender. The dates, the ginger powder, and the chia seeds. And we are good to go. Check the description for the benefits of strawberries. Blend this until very smooth. We want a creamy consistency. We are getting some potassium and fiber from the bananas. We are getting iron from the dates and sweetness from the dates as well. Dates are also rich in fiber. Look how creamy this is looking. This is what you're looking for. So after this, I covered this for 20 minutes so that it may thicken. Chia seeds are very rich in calcium. They're also high in fiber, and this helps your gut. Chia seeds also provide omega-3 fatty acids that are good for the development of your brain. Here we have decorated our smoothie with some strawberries and chia seeds. You can choose to add some more banana. Remember, when you're eating this, eat this to the glory of God. Remember to be a channel of light wherever the Lord has placed you. God is calling us to be channels through which we can reveal His glory. If you like this recipe, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wish to see more videos, remember to click the subscribe button. Bye.